Bones found on a silent isle in 1940 are potential to be such of famous airman Amelia Earhart, onto a U.S. equal discussed scientific magazine. Earhart, her aircraft, and her browser missing out of a track in 1937 above the Silent Sea. Lot theories include desired to explanation her extinction. But a new research published in Judicial Anthropological claims these bones show she dead as an isle shipwrecked. The paper claims they are a 99% matchstick, in spite an overfinding. The research, Noble Amelia Earhart and the Nacumaroro Bones, was at first published by the College of Florida and carried out by Professor Richard Jantz of the College of Tennessee. It disputes how the remnant found on the East Silent Isle of Nacumaroro, on 1,800 miles, 900 km, southwestern of Hawaii, belonged to a person, as an investigator had established in 1941. Earhart was named to include been close the isle while she missing for her fated try to fly through the ball. The side found a full of 13 bones, that were later shipped to Fiji to be analyzed by Dr. D.W. Hoodless, who signed how they had belonged to a man. But Dr. Jantz argues how since judicial osteology, the research of bones, was yet in its previous stages, Dr. Hoodless perhaps achieved an incorrect finding. Judicial anthropological was not so advanced in the previous 20th age, the document state. Advising Dr. Hoodless measurements of the bones, Dr. Jantz utilized 4-disc, a contemporary machine program now wide utilized by judicial anthropologists, to comparison them to Earhart's altitude and flesh growth. The bones include sadly with been loose, and so cannot be analyzed. But the study crew utilized historic photographic, as so as her airman's and motorist's licenses, to define how her flesh scale matched the skeletal remnant. A historic needlewoman was as well consulted to analyze her clothes, consisting same inseam, long and waistline circle of Earhart's pants. The analyze reveals how Earhart is more than such to the Nacumaroro bones rather than 99% of individuals in a big link specimen, the paper state. The study found the remnant belonged to a taller than average female of Europe reduction, as Earhart was. The firmly supports the finding how the Nacumaroro bones belong to Amelia Earhart. Before final testimony is introduced how the remnant are not such of Amelia Earhart, Dr. Jantz writes in the document, same largest compelling reason is how they are her. Earhart was the at first female to fly through the Atlantic Sea, and was deliberate one of the largest renowned female in the planet while the secret of her extinction began.